Here are what we call long speed drills. We start off with high knees, and then we break it down into a running B run, working on stability and changing rhythms, and then go into a stiff-legged bound. These are some of the drills where we use just to help us quick feet contact with stability and also changing of rhythm, helping our gait. This is Sandi is one of the fastest pole vaulters in the world, and this is some of the things that has really helped her develop her speed since she's been here.